Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Deep in the Woods on iOS, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off. I turned off the music, it was kind of driving me crazy. Sorry about that. Alright, so I think I found something. I don't like the way the game just expects you to discover, like, these kinds of things hidden. Like, it's hard to tell what you're supposed to interact with. I think it goes here. Making some progress. I don't know what that is, though. What's that for? Okay. Who wants a rock? That's the question now. Who wants a rock? If that is a rock. Okay. Interesting. I don't know what these symbols at the bottom mean. That worked. Okay. Oh my god, I didn't realize feathers could just be lying around. Let me see if I missed any others. I think I need one more, right? Sorry about the noise outside. God, I feel like this game needs hints. The hell am I supposed to find this feather if it's just hidden somewhere like that? I don't like hunting for stuff that way. Like any of these things could be something, you know? That's what's annoying. I don't want to tap every pixel to see if I miss something. Where's the last feather? This is annoying. I don't know. I already solved this puzzle. Where's the last feather? Very irritating. Too much of a hidden object game. Like, there's so much stuff going on. I hate that it's so easy to miss something. Any of this stuff could be something, could be important. It's very annoying. I'm missing a petal, and I'm missing. A feather. How the hell am I supposed to find it? I don't know. Are you kidding me? Okay. I got it. Still need a pedal. How am I going to find the pedal that I'm missing? I don't even know who wants the flower thingy. Who wants a moon or something? I don't know. I'm missing a pedal. Again, I don't know how I'm supposed to find it. So irritating, to be honest. I feel like it could be in anything. Could be anywhere. Are you kidding me? Okay. Let me see. I think now I can give it to him. Nice. Okay. I have three symbols now, right? This is fall, I guess. Maybe I'll turn the music back on. Thank you. Splattered him. I don't know. Get that. Okay, this looks important. I'm gonna take a photo of that for later. What any of these things are. The hell am I supposed to know what this thing wants? I have these triangles, but it only looks like one. I don't get it. What is this thing? Stuff and I have no idea what it is. Am I supposed to keep squashing? I have no idea. Supposed to be. Don't do anything. See anything happening from this. They're not doing anything. What in the world? Oh my God. have these two pieces. Where do they go?
There we go.
Aww. Take a photo of this and see if that helps. Jesus. Nope. This is too hard. I can't see. Why is this game doing this to me? Okay, phew. That was hard. Don't know what to do with it all. What am I supposed to do with all this stuff? Sorry, I'm still under the weather. That I've been playing. Okay. What? Did I mess up? I don't know. What the hell? Did it? Wow, okay. I don't know what the difference was. So I have three. What do I do with all the stuff I have? It's ridiculous. Oh, have enough? Oh! Wait. I'm just... Oh! That's not it. Okay, that's what I need this for. I don't know what the pattern is supposed to be. Oh, I took a photo. Okay. So, one, two, three. What is that, though? What am I supposed to do with that? Oh, let's see. I have to place these here, okay. Once I have all four. How do I get that guy? Was I supposed to be able to? What am I supposed to do? Oh my God. Oh, here he is. Aha! Now I got him. Maybe that's what that guy wants. There we go. Now I have all four, okay. Can I remember what the order was? I think Z was last. It was definitely this and this. I think it was Z last. Yes. What am I supposed to do with this now? I took a photo. Mm-hmm. It looks like it's related. Oh. Let me see. So it's supposed to be circle. Circle. Okay, that's diamond. That's triangle. That's Z, I guess. Circle. No, we have to go again. Circle. Triangle. No, wait. Diamond. Triangle. Triangle. Z. Circle. Z. Triangle. Did I get it? I got it! I have everything, right? This. What else can I do? So close to the end. Stop him. Well, that didn't work. That worked. Where is it supposed to go? Get all three. What else can I do? There's only two things. Gets one of them. The net gets the other. Oh. This goes here. Thank you. Oh, you can just tap that again. Really? That's enough? I didn't realize that I could do that. Okay. Yeah, I have mixed feelings about this one. It's a beautiful game, but the puzzle, it's so much pixel hunting. This probably could have been a lot shorter. Probably would have been a lot shorter if I didn't have to constantly check what I missed. There's just too many little things. You can't tell what's interactive, and then there's no names for anything. I could have used a little text. I don't know what I was carrying most of the time. So anyway, that's Deep in the Woods. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.